shall strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger.
Oh, robot, you're all right! And you saved the day.
You're dread eliminated.
Looks like the Emperor's days are numbered. At long last, we have assembled our team.
A lot of reviewers and fans, too, always wondered why we shot so few scenes with all three heroes in it together. I mean, we did our best to explain it. Something about the sleep chambers or staying back to protect the ape village. Really, it was just logistics. Jonathan had bowling league on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and Stacy had her karate Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Honestly, we almost never had all of them on the set at the same time. Our robot actor was in some religion that only allowed him to work on Sundays. I'm still a little skeptical about that one, though.
Sir, it's just a guy in a suit. Couldn't you have gotten just about anyone to stand in as the robot?
See? That's why you'd make a horrible director, Patrick. His touches were subtle, to say the least. But he really brought a lot of character to the robot role.
If he was so indispensable, how come you didn't list the actor in the credits?
Well, let's just say it was an oversight. But I've learned my lesson. I only made the mistake 6 more times throughout my career. We shot so much of this film outside, it was a nice change of pace doing interior scenes like this. Recall filming that one. Ouch!